Hi there. According to this tutorial, you can fix speaker sound problem of your Samsung phone. By following this tutorial, you can also fix following issues of your Samsung Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Open Settings. Tap on Sound and Vibration. Make sure that your sound options is enabled. Scroll down and tap on Volume. Turn on every volume options to 100%. Now check it out, your problem is remains or has been gone. Method number 2. Open Settings once again. Search for Do Not Disturb. Tap on Do Not Disturb. Make sure to turn off the Do Not Disturb mode. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 3. Open Settings. Scroll down and tap on Accessibility. Tap Hearing Enhancement. Make sure to turn off the Mute All Sound. Method number 4. Open your Play Store. Search for Disable Earphone or Headphone. Install this application. After completing the installation process, open this application. Allow all the permissions. Now you need to turn on these options. After that, check it out. I hope your problem will be no longer available. If your problem still remains, then maybe your speaker is physically damaged. You need to contact a technician to fix this issue. That's it. Thanks for watching.